Okay, so on the previous generation for the X3, this part right here that you can pull and slide and kind of hide all your contents on the inside, there wasn't really a place to put it. And so now I can show you, there's a button right here that you click and it releases it for you. Just open up the bottom part right there. And there's now a place for that to sit. So it's out of the way. And you can just close it. Now you have more clearance.